My dear Emma, you don't know me, but I was a friend of your father's, Miguel Mayer, also known as Miguel+Zunz. I hate to be a bearer of bad tidings, but I have to inform you that your father passed away 2 days ago. He overdosed on some pills, and he left a note requesting me to write to you and say he's sorry. Emma, receive my deepest sympathies. Sincerely, Samuel Stein.
Very carefully, sweetheart. Something happened at the bank today. Somebody cheated the bank out of money. They think it was me. Amita, it was not me. You know your father wouldn't do this sort of a thing. It was not me.
Meyer?
Understand me, Amita.
Let's go. Against the wall, Meyer.
Huh?
Against the wall!
Amita!
Brandy
will be here very soon. She'll take you home. And you'll be with her until I can come back. It won't be long, honey. You'll be a good girl. Amita, your father wouldn't do such a thing, and you know it. Amita, it was Lowenthal who did it.
Meyer,
it was Mr. Lowenthal.
Do you have the right to
you
remain
understand,
silent?
It
Anything
was Mr. Lowenthal.
Anything you say will be held against you and
Lowenthal!
morning.
Good morning, Emma.
Hey, Em. Relax. Smoke a cigarette. The big boss is not around. Me and Bianca decided to go out tonight. Mm-hmm. You want to go to the movies tonight? Yeah, sure. What do you want to see?
The Unmarried Woman.
Oh, I heard it's good, yeah. And then we could go for dinner. That's a good idea. Remember, Bianca, you mentioned that place near your home?
That Spanish place?
Right. She says it's very good.
Yeah.
Well, okay. Can you make the reservations?
I'll leave you alone.
Come on. You're such an efficient lady. I have to leave early today.
Okay. Never mind. I'll do that. I'm leaving early today.
We should be there about 7.
So
we could have, you know, a drink maybe.
4.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So I just said you were leaving, yeah. Hey, I'm not going to start now because I finished what I have to. So I don't have to.
You leaving early?
I have to run.
Bye. Yeah, 7, Bianca's place.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Night.
Allá jugar y al palo, y a jugar y al palo. Y luego a mí no me importa de lo que diga la gente, ay, ni lo que quieran pensar, ay, ni lo que quieran pensar. Y el ruiseñor tiene amo por el de mayo. Tiene su nido en la torre y en la torre de mi.
Good evening, may I help you?
Good evening. Would we have reservations for dinner?
And the what name?
Zunz.
Zunz? Zunz. How do you spell that?
Z-U-N-Z.
C-U-N-Z?
Right, just four letters.
Well, what a funny name.
Are you sure you make the reservations?
Yes.
Oh, here it is.
See?
Son, follow me, please.
Yes, thank you. Listen, is there anything new on the strike? Have you heard anything?
I've heard something.
I haven't.
Have you heard that Lewenthal hasn't been in the office lately?
Oh, that's right. I haven't seen him for a long time.
3 weeks.
3 weeks?
Exact.
Oh, my God.
Isn't it strange?
What does it mean? I mean, I don't...
Well, he lives right upstairs in that remote place in the sky. And he doesn't come down. He usually comes down every day. Not every day, once a week.
So why are you saying that?
I mean, because this strike is going on and it's just going to go. And if we weren't so apart from all the workers, we would get 150 more an hour if we struck too.
How do you know that?
It's a fact. We strike, he has to, or he'll go bankrupt. The man is going bankrupt.
You have to be careful with him.
Everybody knows that he has a gun in his top desk drawer.
You have to be careful about that.
He wouldn't use a gun.
Of course he used a gun. He has a gun, he'll use it.
I mean, you know, he's dying to find out the leader of the strike. You know that?
The what?
The leader.
Yeah.
Of the strike.
Wait until he finds out. I feel like going in his office and just
I mean, he is a widow. Let me tell you something. To live in a top of a factory, of a dental
weirdo,
factory.
Weirdo, oh, no weirdo, gun or no gun. That's not going to stop us.
She's been there. She knows the place. I mean, he's a widow. I mean, what I'm saying is that you have to be careful about it. I am agree with you. You could do whatever you want, but you have to be careful about it. He's
that
a widow.
That is not going to stop us.
Hello, is this Mr. Lowenthal? I work in your factory and I can tell you about the strike. I can't on the phone. I have to see you. No, you don't know me. Can I come to your office? Tomorrow night. Can you be alone? Goodbye, Mr. Lowenthal.
Thank you. You're very beautiful.
Well, let's just do it.
Emma+Zunz called the police and told them that something incredible had happened. She told Mr. Lowenthal about the strike. He raped me and I killed him, she said. Actually, the story was incredible, but impressed everyone because substantially it was true. True was Emma+Zunz's tone. True was her shame. True was her hate. True also was the outrage she had suffered. Only the circumstances were false, the time, and one or two proper names.